cockpit.
We heading inside, Captain? Don't worry, I got your back.
With us.
Oh, hey, Candy Canyon! I know this place. It's where they did Free Range Fixer. Captain, what is this place and why is everybody acting so strange? Oh, law. They ain't cannibals, right?
friend. Thank you. Greeting. Phaeton is standing by for launch. Affirmative. Incoming message from Rissa's distillation station.
What have you done? What in law's name have you done? You hijacked our atmosphere. Are you trying to kill us all? No. You're trying to kill my symbiotes. I'm not going to let you destroy everything I've built. I can still fix this. I can undo the damage you've done.
End of transmission.
Gosh, it's actually kind of cheerful. Almost. Storing down here. Were they getting ready for the launch of Spectrum Realm? This place really could use a decent.
I hear something.
Smile!
Something funny!
I just want to be your
Miss
friend!
Miss Reeks of a...
I just want to be your friend!
That seems dangerous.
Everything we've seen.
looking. I can't imagine what we're going to find in there.
Yes, I know you're hungry. Be patient. I'll feed you soon enough. Just a guest. The one I told you about. The inspector. Welcome. We were just talking about you. You and I are standing in the presence of royalty. Don't worry. You'll meet her soon enough. I know what you've done. Hijacked Phaeton. Contaminated the air we breathe with your poison. You think you've saved this colony? All you've done is robbed Halcyon of its last chance at real happiness. And you've angered my queen. The queen of symbiotes, a creature of endless compassion and unfathomable intelligence. The next sovereign of Halcyon. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to feed you to the queen, and then I'm going to find a way to repair the damage you've done. Don't be afraid. She can smell fear, and it makes her absolutely ravenous. Your Highness! Dinner is served. Wait. No, not me. Them! Merciful law! Stop!
You made it. I guess happy customers really are repeat customers. Here, I had something I wanted to give you. This is a golden ticket, good for one free tour of the Purpleberry Orchards. This is my way of showing you that I appreciate you just for being alive.
Here they come.
Don't mess with us.